How to put together a C-spring shoe storage box. First, crease the edges of the box. Then fold in the flaps on each side. Don't forget the flaps at the bottom. Next, attach a lid starting with one corner. It's easier when you attach one corner at a time. Press the lid down until you hear it click. Turn it around and repeat. The trick is to attach it corner to corner. You did it! Emoji face holding back tears.